Where may I come from, you know? So I know where may I go.
Remember in me the...
Quiet content.
Sorry guys, right now guys I'm at Shop Rite. Right now I'm gonna do some grocery shopping right now guys, so I'm gonna take you on a journey to make you guys see what's going on. Yeah, all right. We can't be saying give up the car to call though. That's strange. I you just take that. Guys, so we're in Shop Rite, so I'll pick up some stuff. Huh? You want one? Why, we look like the lady with the cat?
Yeah.
I miss it, that's strange, guys. For you want the cat? Oh, see size. At least I size that Karen has. How much is this one? No, sir, I'm not buying you something. I'm buying a dollar store. I'm not buying you something. I get you a dollar store. Yes, guys. So. I have a special one you want to like or what?
She likes all of them. Some of them are different though.
What of them I see? Cash you cash it in there, man? $6 for that, right now, you know. $6. Yeah, just pick up your side stuff for me. Cupcake, look good. I don't know. I know bread feels soft though. Guys, you have some hardwood bread. Nice bun and cheese.
It's so nice,
Feel good. You know, sometimes I feel like that when they cut inside dry, same way. But that make you hard. I mean, I like flame bulla. I like film. I like it bull out there. Bread feels soft though. I take on that bread though, bread soft. Yeah. I got you, see, they have samples. Guys, you see, we have one whole heap of different cheese right there. Whole heap of different cheese, all different country cheese right here, so. You know, find all kind of different cheese. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Beer cheese, you know. We see them over here, so look on them crab and see how much them crab, because crab deer, you know, man, all the time. You look on two things, crab expensive, you know, man. Crab expensive, but you know, salmon's. See crab. See? $7. Shit, it's expensive. Mm-hmm. You know you go. No, I'm just looking right now. Hey, what's up?
Where is that?
Yeah? Try baby show. Boy, baby. Alright, so, you know. Get some frozen white, eh? The big man say, want to cook some yellow rice. You know? Some white, you see? Finger licking style, right? Yeah, I mean, what's that?
But they don't have my favorite type of ice cream. It's on sale, so it's so dumb. Oh, it is. Right there around the back.
Where? Oh. Tell me what I want. Yeah, more. Alright, that's
good.
I should get
some sugar in
there. You went home. Strawberry ice cream, nice, you know. I like that.
That's what you like.
I like one of the strawberry nice. You know what I'm saying?
I like it for you and you. I like it. I like it too.
Yeah. I like the strawberry. Strawberry nice. Alright, let me see this. Yo, one time I go over your mother meet one. She want ice cream. Ice cream ain't good, you know. It didn't have strawberry in it and something else.
It's sugar and cream.
Yeah, that's nice. That's alright.
Mm-hmm.
Carson Goodman, tell that one. Real guys, right now we're just strolling through. Pick up some items, you know. Got some stuff. Remember music drinking, I'm on meet the afternoon, and you know what? Music drinking hard, and then we just stop. What? You know, this one you get. This one you get. Guys, we got all the potty them right there. We have all different brand potty. So I say, you know, sometimes, you know, good old juicy beef potty. And I yard there. You know, long for that. You know, juice, everybody love juicy beef potty. Back home. Right? Shopping spree, you know?
It's free. It's $1. And then you get a coupon for $1. So it's like free. So you put it in the oven? What do you like? No.
Take it, take one out of one. Get on. Over there, look out in the corner with cheese, the melted cheese. Cheese coming out? Hey, Ben, so what's up?
Let my baby be healthy. I miss my last shit. Yeah,
this color is pretty.
Thank you. How's it going? What are you having? Get out. Congratulations. How are you doing?
Respect, Betsy.
Waiting for me. They I don't know if somebody beef my egg, so I gotta go get mom. And
Jackson. Oh, okay. All right. But there's somebody thief my egg? Yeah. All right, you're not busy. Probably true today, I sat there making us so busy. Body are shopping. Get them like a grocery.
Oh,
guys. Look, you see? Look at bully beef. You see the price for the bully beef? See that? Bully beef is an expensive thing, man. Anyway, Jamaica, I know you got bully beef expensive. So people not feel like the trade of America bully beef cheap. See the bully beef not cheap. So guys, comment and let me know how much for bully beef at Jamaica or around the world. Anyone there in the world, let me know how much you bully beef. Me don't know. That about like probably 4 something or. So guys, comment down below and let me know how much you bully beef at Jamaica. Anyone there, cause you know. So let me know where I go on. Cause bully beef is expensive. So it have to be a good beef the on another level, you know? Right now with that. Yeah boy, Shop Rite crowded to them, I tell you. Everybody run out, come grab out them stuff, you know? Tell that place. Huh? Yeah. So what going on with the fans? I mean, idea. Everybody good? Big up on yourself, you know. As I say, be a love over here, sit down. You saw me tape on this? See, lining full up. Lining crowded, you see that? So I have a whole lot of people come out today. I grab up them food, you know? You see all them there? Alright, that's a beer. Come on, you have all kind of different cereal. Any cereal you love. But me, one cereal I love, that's all. See this? This is the best cereal. Nice. Good cereal this. See? It's a nice cereal. Yeah. Start with a cereal, you know, on top. Sometimes one dog then call this honey. Boy, I know, I can't like this honey. This don't taste like nothing like honey to me. All people say this is honey. This don't taste nowhere like honey to me, you know? And them say honey. That tastes like honey to me. Tell you. Alright, guys, so right now we pick up all the stuff that we need already. So right now we're just gonna cash out. Leave the, you know, that's all we're gonna do right now, just cash out and just leave, you know. All right guys, so right now this is a shop out in cash out right now. Well, I don't know, I don't trust the bun them again because the one I get what the bun them in for, it's dry. Bun them dry what they, I don't like the bun them what they. Yo, I don't ever chew, I have on so much jacket, I have on, I just feel hot, Jed. I want Mickey to come out of the store. Yeah. So So we'll just get most of that stuff from here, so. You know, most of our next stuff them we go like get them like at the Caribbean store, like where you can get like most of the stuff we know you can get from Jamaica, and, you know. What up? This everything, so it's a cash out, guys. So, guys, let me reach outside and get back to you, guys. You know, get back to them, reach outside right now, guys. So, I just go and bug up these stuff because got nobody right here to get them bug up right now. So, that's what I'm gonna do. Go and bug them up right now. All right, guys, we're head out of Shop Rite right now, head back to the car, you know. That's the thing there. I'm grab some stuff and I'm heading back here now, you see? Mm-hmm. You know, we have to make the fancy walk go on, you know. That's the thing there, don't. Come on. You even know me, I go and cook it. Yeah. Head out, you know. Oh. Guys, see, heading home right now. Over here, South Park. Oh. Yeah. Guys, so heading home right now, you know. Yo, yo, me I tell you, me I burn up, yo, me I burn up in a place look all Jed. Burn up.